actress Gayatri Jayaraman. She predominantly appeared in Tamil, Kannada, Telugu and Malayalam movies. She is an actress and also model. She debuted in Kannada movie in the year 2001 named Neela. She also acted in Hindi, Telugu and Tamil movies. Actress Gayatri Jayaraman acted in more than 25 movies. In Hindi movie Ashoka, she appeared as Gypsy Dancer in the year 2001. In Tamil movie April Madhathil, she appeared as Nimmi. In Sri Ganesh, she played a role of Devi Adishakti.